Well, as far as I'm concerned, every Southern man should burn at the stake for flagrant sins and lustful ways with Negro women. I'd sooner trust this great country to men in penitentiaries than Southern politicians. Then you dare to call yourselves good Christians. The Southern churches have no good Christians. They love their drunken orgies and their lecherous debaucheries. The South is one big brothel.
Well, you can yell and cuss and pitch a fit, you lying Yankee hypocrites. You had slaves once, but it didn't work out. You weren't concerned with freedom when you charged full price for the Africans you sold to us down in the South. You're godless, inhumane, you're callous and crude. You've no respect for women, you're cowardly and rude. That's Yankee land, where anarchy's succeeding, a home for kooks of no apparent breeding.
As far as I'm concerned, every Southern man should burn at the stake for slaves once,
but it didn't work out. You weren't concerned with freedom when you charged full price for the Africans you sold to us down in the South.
Then you're godless and humane, you're callous and crude. The Southern churches have no good,
you're cowardly and rude.
They love their drunken orgies and their lecherous debaucheries. The South is one big brothel.
Of no apparent breed.